Welcome back to my class. Today I will discuss the story of the boy who drew cats. This one already started in your online class, live class. So student, today I will discuss about this story. This story, a Japanese folk tale. This story, a Japanese folk tale. Okay. Look at the picture. Those pictures are here. Look like a Japanese. Okay. Look like a Japanese. Dress also. Name also. So, this story about art and imagination. Art means draw and imagination. Look at the picture. So many human beings, means Japanese human beings pictures are here. Small boy and his father and mother, cats, everything. They look similar, but there are six differences between the spot or spot the difference. The page number 70. This one, the picture of farmer. Village area, in Japanese, village area. Those are here. Here, those are here. They are villager, means farmer. So, let's start. Means, main story about one small boy. The name of the boy, Georgie. Okay. Georgie was a boy. Georgie was a boy. Who love to draw, means like you also love to draw. So many children love to draw, love to play, means cricket, football, sing a song, dance, like this. So this boy, Georgie, love to draw. But he only drew cats. But he only drew cats. Nothing else. And nothing else, not another picture, not different type of picture, not scenery, not another animal or human being, not another flower, tree, nothing else, only draw cats. Wherever he went, he drew cats, only cats. Wherever he went, he drew cats. How does his love for drawing make him a hero? Read the story to find out. Okay, let's start. Georgie grew up on a farm. Georgie grew up on a farm with his parents. This first picture of the story. This one, Georgie's parents. Okay? And his brother and sister. The other children help their father and mother. But Georgie only drew on the ground with a stick. Look at the picture. Drew on the ground with a stick, not pencil, with a stick. So, Georgie grew up on a farm. Grew up on a farm means village area. This one, there are farmer with his parents, brother and sister. The other children help their father and mother, but Georgie only drew on the ground with a stick. Like this draw. He loved to draw just one thing, cats. He loved to draw just one thing, cats. Small cats, big cats, fat cats, long cats, thin cats, like this different type of cats. And Georgie did try, but whenever he saw one of the farm cats go by, he forgot about work and drew another cat. Georgie's father said to Georgie, Georgie, you must stop drawing. You must stop drawing. How will you ever be a farmer? How will you ever be farmer. Then Georgie said to his father, I'm sorry, father. I will try to stop, but nothing. I'm sorry, father. I will try to stop. Then one day Georgie's father thinking, Georgie will never be a farmer. Georgie will never be a farmer. Then maybe he could be a priest. Why don't you take him to a temple? Maybe he could be a priest. Priest means like those were give where means live in temple. Okay. Why don't you take him to a temple? Like father. Priest like a father. Okay. Father also there means in church. The priest also there in temple. Okay. So Georgie's father took him to the priest at the village temple. So Georgie's father took him to the priest at the village temple. Then priest said to his father, I will be happy to teach him. I will be happy to teach him. From then on, Georgie lived in the temple. The priest gave him lesson in reading and writing. So, George's father took him to the priest at the village temple. From then on, Georgie lived in the temple. The priest gave him lesson in reading and writing. Okay. So, this story about this small boy, Georgie. So, Georgie grew up on a farm with his parents, brothers and sister, and other children also there. They helped their father and mother. But Georgie only drew the cats. Different type of cats. Fat cats, big cats, long cats, skin cats. Like this only cats. Then one day Georgie's father asked to Georgie, Georgie, you must stop drawing. How will you ever be a farmer? Then Georgie said to his father, means answered, replied, I'm sorry, father, I will try to stop. Then one day Georgie's father thinking, Georgie will never be a farmer. Maybe he could be a priest. Why don't you take him to a temple? Then next day Georgie's father took him to the priest at the village temple. From then on, Georgie lived in the temple. Then Georgie started lived in the temple. The priest gave him lessons in reading and writing. So students, today up to here, everybody read this one, means up to here. So next day again I will continue. Thank you.